Another fatal accident to tell you about this morning, this one near East 3rd Street and South Peoria Avenue. A witness told police they were walking near the area when they noticed a car wreck at the nearby parking lot. Police said the car hit a light pole and then slammed into a brick retaining wall. The driver was pronounced dead at the scene.